America. Now, that phrase truly applies to this next guy who, as a child, grew up in Ecuador, grew up surrounded by poverty, and that is all behind him now. He's got an album. It's a debut called Mo Ritmo with his smash right now, Rico Suave. It's Gerardo.
Yo, yo, Gerardo's in the house. Let me hear you say Rico. Let me hear you say Suave.
Rico. Suave. Rico. Suave.
Seguro que han oído que yo soy educado. Soy un caballerito, un chico bien portado. Un joven responsable y siempre bien vestido. Yo no sé quién ha mentido. I don't drink or smoke and into dope or try no coke. You ask me how do I do what I cope. My only addiction has to do with the female species. I eat them raw like sushi. No me gusta terno, que no es moderno. Si me terno, yo me enfermo. Mi apariencia es dura, vivo en la locura. No me vengan con ternuras. Judge a book by its cover. This morning being a Latin lover. You gotta know how to deal with a woman that won't let go. The price you pay for being a gigolo. Right, ladies in the house, let me hear you say
what? Rico. Suave. Rico. Suave.
And there's not a woman that can handle a man like me. That's why I juggle two or three. I ain't one to commit, you can't omit that bit. You pop the question, that's it. A ver, un, dos, tres, cuatro mujeres. Y la situación, ahí no muere, no es un delito. Calmo mi apetito, con un llanto, un grito. So again, don't let my lyrics mislead ya. I don't love ya, but I need ya. Would you rather have me lie, take a piece of your pie and say bye, or be honest, you'll grab your thigh?
Rico. Suave. Rico. Suave.
Hours late. I never said I was a prime date, but you kept persisting that I meet your parent. Huh, they're gonna love my appearance. Ding dong, el timbre suena. Tu madre abre, que vieja más buena. Le digo hola, pero no me para bola. Quizá querido vieja chola. Come on, serve the food, mom, que tengo hambre. If you don't hurry, me va a dar un calambre. Usted, señor, why is your chin on the floor? Cierre la boca, por favor. What's this, amor? Esto sí que yo no pruebo. I'm used to good old fashioned homestyle Spanish cooking. If I try that, I'd be puking. Well, it's been a pleasure, but we got to go. Regresaremos temprano. Cinco, seis o siete en la mañana. Su hija está en buenas manos.
Rico.
That's kind of hot. You know, before you clip that on, you know, our director will not take a close-up of a male chest, and I think he's so doggone chauvinist. When we got a guy on the show, the women want to see this guy's chest. Come on. Okay. There you go.
Here we go.
Do you okay. own a shirt?
Yeah, I do. Matter of fact, I do, but I don't really wear them.
And whose broken heart belongs to the ring around your neck here, Gerardo?
Actually, these are my initials. This is my dad gave this to me. It's my initials. When I graduated, my dad gave this to me. It's GM, Gerardo Mejia. Daddy's present.
Hot album going, and a hot rumor about you and Madonna.
Oh, okay?
Now, come on, come on. It's no. National television. It's time to come clean on this thing. What is the deal between you and Madonna?
I really don't know. I know where it came from, though, because I did a show in L.A. at the Palace, and she was there to see the show. But, you know, the rumor started that she went backstage, that she attacked me, this and that. I was like, what? Nothing happened. I didn't even get the chance to see her.
You didn't even meet her?
Nah, nothing. And the next day, all I hear is like, yeah, Rick Deason asked you in the morning, man, you've been messing with Madonna. I'm like, what? What are you guys talking about?
I heard you were, like, she was all over you. And you went to the back to her place.
Whoa,
yeah.
There you go.
And I heard you were, like, staying there for a week with her. She let you wax her car.
No.
Come on, Gerardo.
What happened?
Have you ever dated any famous singers?
Yeah.
Just one name. Oh, come
man,
on.
I can't. I feel bad.
All right, I won't press. I do want to press into the back of your career, though. When you first started out, I think a lot of people don't realize you really are a dance champion. You made $50,000 on Dance Fever.
Yeah, that's so
You're something. The guy. You're the guy I saw. You and a partner were on there dancing.
Right.
Oh, man, you were great.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, that was about 4 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we won $50,000, yeah.
I don't think after this and the album and the screaming and the yelling and what you do worldwide, you'll ever have to go back to just dancing. You can dance and sing at the same time.
Well, thank you.
Congratulations on a hot career. Let me tell you, it's Gerardo. Stay here.